For that ultimate sacrifice, Father. And we thank you, but it had to be him. It couldn't be anyone else. It had to be him. O Lamb of God. The pure and pure one. Without blemish. So, Father, we ask that you help us today. Help us to understand what you'd have us to do, O Father. So we might go out and fulfill your wishes. We ask your blessings upon our pastor today.
Bless you, Lord. Touch you, Lord.
You know all about him, Father. You know what he stands in need of. For you made him. We ask blessings upon his family today, O Father. And they stand right next to him, Father, in support. And we ask your blessings upon Mount Olive today, O Father. You know what each and every one of us stand in need of, O Lord. So we just want to come and praise you right now. Thanking you for all you've done for us, O Lord. Thank you for the many miracles, the many blessings, present, past, and what's going to happen in the future, Lord. So we claim it right now. In the mighty name of Jesus, what you have for us, O Lord.
Yes.
And so we ask that something you said in the sermon service, O Lord, that touches that person that don't know you in the free pardon of their sins. And they might come running asking, what must I do to be saved? Tell me more about this Jesus that you talk about all the time.
Yes.
The things that he's done.
All the things.
All the miracles.
Yes.
And giving sight to the blind. And healing the lady with the issue of blood. And bringing people back from the dead. Oh, Father, we just want to say thank you, Lord. You are a mighty God.
Yes.
You are an awesome God.
Yes.
You are one God to be praised. Yes. We just want to thank you this day, O Lord. Thank you for the choirs going to sing songs assigned to you, O Father. We know it's not about a show. It's just praising you in song. And Lord, we ask that the Holy Spirit just move, O Lord. We know that you're
here. Please, Lord, please.
Don't let Satan have the victory. We just want to say that we want to praise you while we can.
Yeah.
We don't want the rock singing out for us. But we want to praise you while the blood runs warm in our veins, O Lord. Thank you for this day. As we go about our way, O Lord, we know that you'll be with us and help us to be bold enough to share your love with those that don't know you. In Jesus' name we pray, and amen.
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 I love to praise him. Thank you.
At 6:30?
Yeah.
Okay. the General Association will have their annual prayer brunch. It will be at Batista's Baptist Church in Anderson, Indiana, and that's on Cedar Street. That's Saturday, March the 4th at 9:30, and the donation is $15. On February the 18th, the winter board meeting will be at Second Baptist Church here in Richmond at 10 o'clock. April the 1st, the ushers will have their annual banquet at 4 o'clock in Anderson, and Pastor Derek White will be the speaker.
Amen.
And April the 9th through the 14th will be the General Assembly's State Conference, and it will be held at Second Baptist. And then on the 30th of April is our pastor's anniversary.
Amen.
Also, this is the last week. Please go downstairs. If you have anything on that table, please retrieve it. After Friday, it will be given off or discarded.
Amen.
The General Assembly, dear pastors and ministry leaders, greetings in the name of Jesus the Christ. I pray that you have a wonderful holiday. Let's enjoy and pray for a blessed new year. This letter is a reminder of the upcoming board meeting. It will be taking place at 10 o'clock on Saturday, February the 18th. Okay, that's been changed. Do we have any visitors? Okay, now we'll have an announcement from Tom Williams and Lisa Stewart.
I want to thank the menu committee. Would you please stand? And the other member of that committee is Nathan Spicer. They've secured the venue, and we have a menu already on the docket. Right now, the cost is $12. So that includes two entrees, full sides, drinks, desserts, nice sit-down buffet dinner. I said right now that's $12 because we're looking at having a package deal, and that would be the banquet itself, meal, and then a souvenir booklet. Those costs will be finalized by March 1st. So as of March 1st, you'll have your choice, a full package or just the meal. And right now I'm guesstimating a full package will be somewhere between $23 and $25. So, you know, for a part of history, 100 years, a meal, the program is from 4 to 7, 2 hours for the meal and dignitary presentations, and then an hour of joyful praise. And right now we're looking at who we're gonna have to do that. Alicia, will you call me later so we won't have to meet? That will make it a lot simpler. Next Sunday, I need to meet with these following individuals. And if they're not here, Brother Tate Born, Marie is part of this committee. I need to meet with Jasmine White, Jocelyn White, Harrison Rice, Alicia, I need to have you meet with us also, and Marie Taborn. I wanted to start now, if you can start today, jot down some ideas, thoughts that you think might be appropriate for the youth to do come October 7th, 2017. And not only think about that, could you write those down for me? Because I need to get Pastor a itemized budget by the first so that we know if we have the money to cover any extraordinary costs. The thing that really amazes me when you ask Christ to step in